on three-point shots coming into the game. He's 2 for 2 tonight.
Coach Budenholzer before the game, DJ with a blow-by right to the rim. We've been seeing a lot of that.
I want to say it's interesting, but it really doesn't interest me. So I'm not sure that it's anything.
It's not even interesting?
I don't think it's very interesting.
Nice finish by Delaney, and Atlanta takes the lead 61-59.
DJ knocking it down. Augustin now with 14 points in the game.
Collins drops the hammer. John Collins.
Augustin matching up with Schroeder.
Fournier, a catch and shoot for three. Drills it.
Their offensive rebound position.
Hand off Fournier. Steps back, open for two.